knees had nothing left but to pray.
Blessed.